Jeff Teague now with Ellis on his back. Over to Horford. Al with 6 seconds, five. Al Horford drains it with 4.2.
Yes. Like I said, when Dirk Nowitzki posts up at the top of the key, you take away that element from the inside, and all you have to do is guard the perimeter. The Hawks come down, and Al Horford hits the biggest J of the season so far. Look at this. It's too far off of Al Horford. He can make that.
And that gives Atlanta a one-point lead with 88-87 on the big board, and Al Horford